Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our auditorium portion of our holiday benefit concert. If you were joined us in the cafeteria, thank you so much, and hope you enjoyed our time together in there. You're gonna see a lot of our awesome student work and performances from here on out. We'll be sprinkling in some thanks throughout the evening. Since we are here in the auditorium, I want to thank two groups of people. I want to thank our administration for the time and the resources and the care into our auditorium has always been a great space, but they have done a lot of work in the last 2 or 3 years to make this an incredible space. So to our administration here at Greenwood Community High School and School Corporation, thank you so much for your support. I also want to thank our auditorium manager, Tony Shea. Tony works very, very hard and quietly, never wants any attention, but all these improvements he has been a part of in our beautiful stage and just his constant love and attention to all of our performing arts students. So Tony Shea, thank you so much. Our first group this evening is our percussion ensemble from our percussion class. They're going to be performing Carol of the Bells, arranged by Travis Beck.
Ding, 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 ding
Another huge thanks, and this may have already been done this evening, but Lisa Kennardzer, our music department secretary, does an incredible amount of work for all areas of our performing arts here at Greenwood. The organization of this event tonight relies almost solely on her, and we could not put on anything like this without her. So, Lisa, thank you so much for all the care that you show us on a daily basis. If you were a fly on the wall in that office, you would know that she works incredibly hard for our students. So some things in our holiday program we love so much, we do them from year to year, and we try and throw in a couple of new things. So Mr. Bournes and I found this really cool arrangement of some Irving Berlin music for Rhapsody and Wind Ensemble. So this is a new thing for us this year, and to be honest, it's very selfish of us. We both love the movie White Christmas, and a lot of the music that you're about to hear is from that movie. And some of the more like unusual like B-side tracks from that movie. But this is really just for Mr. Bournes and I to enjoy ourselves. So I hope you enjoy it too. Hope you get something out of it. And we're really pleased. We're very excited to work with Rhapsody.
with you, but I recommend a little should I go to sleep.
Like I said, I'm not sure if that was fun for you, but that was fun for Mr. Bourne's and I, so if you got something out of it, great, that's awesome. the next part of the concert is our favorite part of the concert, but it takes a minute to get 300-plus musicians on stage. Just a little bit of data for you. Between the band and the choir here at Greenwood, we've got over 25% of the student body in music, so we think that's awesome. So if you'll allow us just a moment, we will transition to our last two combined numbers. I skipped a whole part of the program, didn't I? I should have done that. Yeah. I skipped a whole part of the program. How about that? So Wind Ensemble will be leaving the stage, and you'll get to enjoy some selections from Rhapsody, who's awesome, and then we'll do the combined part of the program. Thank you so much.
Christmas in me now, O sing.
Christ. seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, how they come raising the sound, o'er hill and dale, telling the tale. Hail in the ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, 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 ding,
Okay, I have a couple of announcements while we're getting settled in here. We have all these beautiful poinsettias on the front of the stage. That was a fundraiser that the choir did, and I know that you're supposed to pick those up afterwards. So Ms. Knarts are here, has asked that if you our last name A through L, that you go down this row over here at the end of the concert. And you're talking like these rows, right? You're talking like these aisles? Okay. Okay, the two center aisles. So if your last name is A through L at the end, to pick up your poinsettias after the concert. And we'll all just be so patient while waiting. We're getting those. We actually have them organized by the person who ordered them. They got little stickers on it, but it should go pretty quickly. A through L is down here, M through Z. After the concert, come down and see Lisa Knarzer and the choir council kids that are going to be helping deliver those to you. You can just pick them up. And then we also had our gift card wreath that was, the drawing is going to happen right now. And I think Mr. Morse should draw it. Yes. Okay, he'll skip it. There was a gift card, there was a wreath with gift cards on it totaling over $400 and some. So get your tickets out here. The winning ticket, is everybody ready? Yeah, I'm going to say it anyway. It's 300-3047. All right, come on down. Who is it over here? Come on down. We'll go and, we have the gift cards? Do we have the gift cards? Okay. Who is it? I heard somebody say bingo. 300-3047. Do we really have a winner? Okay. I think there will be time. Lisa will go get the gift cards for you. And then you'll still be able to hear these last numbers. You just want to go down.
I'll meet you right there. Stop right there.
Okay. Congratulations. And this is really one of our favorite things. I like seeing all these young people make music together. On the first one, we're going to just sing and play for you. But on the last one, hopefully you can join in and sing along with us on the Carol Sing-Along. I think it's really amazing. They're all making music, 300 and some people. Then, but we got all you out here. We can all make music together and kind of get in the Christmas spirit if you're not already. Which, I mean, after all this, you should be, right? Okay. So sing along with us on that one.
ring, ting, ting, a ring, ting. Come on, it's lovely when the forest lay right together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely when the forest lay right together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Up, giddy up, it's red, just holding your hand.
Test.
Folks, the student who sold the poinsettias must pick the order